भक्त वृंद। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे राम, राम राम हरे हरे। हे गुरुदेव, গৌরব নমাঝে গদ্রুমে দিয়াশস্ত, বড় কৃপা করি গৌরব নমাঝে গদ্রুমে দিয়াশস্ত, আজ্ঞা দিলা মোরে এই ব্রজে বসি, আজ্ঞা দিলা মোরে এই ব্রজে বসি, হরি নাম কর গান, হরি নাম কর গান। বড় কৃপা করি গৌরব নমাঝে গদ্রুমে দিয়াশস্ত, বড় কৃপা করি গৌরব নমাঝে গদ্রুমে দিয়াশস্ত। হে গুরুদেব, কিন্তু কবে প্রভু যোগ্যতায়ার পিবে এ দাসেরে দয়া করি, কিন্তু কবে প্রভু যোগ্যতায়ার পিবে এ দাসেরে দয়া করি, চিত্ত স্থির হবে সকল সহিব একান্তে ভজিব হরি, চিত্ত স্থির হবে সকল সহিব একান্তে ভজিব। গুরুদেব বড় কৃপা করি গৌরব নমাঝে গদ্রুমে দিয়াশস্ত, বড় কৃপা করি গৌরব নমাঝে। শৈশব যৌবনে যার সুখ সঙ্গে অভ্যাস হইল মন্দ, শৈশব যৌবনে যার সুখ সঙ্গে অভ্যাস হইল মন্দ, নিজ কর্ম দোষে এ দেহ হইল, নিজ কর্ম এ দেহ হইল ভজনের প্রতিবন্ধ, ভজনের প্রতি বাধকে এখন পঞ্চরোগে হত কেমনে ভজিব বল, বাধকে এখন পঞ্চরোগে হত কেমনে ভজিব, কাঁদিয়া কাঁদিয়া তোমার চরণ, কাঁদিয়া কাঁদিয়া পড়িয়াছি সুবিহাল, পড়িয়াছি সুবি। গুরুদেব বড় কৃপা করি গৌরব নমাঝে গদ্রুমে দিয়াশস্ত, বড় কৃপা করি জয় গুরুদেবা, জয় গুরুদেবা, গুরুদেবা জয় গুরুদেবা, গুরুদেবা জয় গুরুদেবা। ও হে বৈষ্ণব ঠাকুর দয়ার সাগর edase koruna kori o he vaishnava thakur dayaro sagor edase koruna kori vaishnava thakur dayaro sagor edase koruna kori o he vaishnava thakur dayaro দিয়া পদ ছায়া শোধ হে আমায় তোমার চরণ ধরি দিয়া পদ ছায়া শোধ হে আমায় তোমার চরণ ধরি ওহে বৈষ্ণব ঠাকুর দয়ার সাগর এদাস করুণা করি ওহে বৈষ্ণব ছায়া বেগদমি ছায়া দোষা সধি ছায়া গুণা দেহ দাসে ছায়া বেগদমি ছায়া দোষা সধি ছায়া গুণা দেহ সাত সঙ্গ দেহ হে আমারে ছয় সাত সঙ্গ দেহ হে আমারে বসেছি সঙ্গে রয়াসে বসেছি ওহে বৈষ্ণব ঠাকুর দয়ার সাগর এদাস করুণা করি ওহে বৈষ্ণব ঠাকুর দয়ার সাগর দাস করুণা একা কি আমার নাহি পায়ে বল হরি নাম সংকীর্তনে একা কি আমার নাহি পায়ে বল হরি নাম সংকীর্তনে তুমি কৃপা করি শ্রদ্ধা বিন্দু দিয়া তুমি কৃপা করি শ্রদ্ধা বিন্দু দিয়া দেহ কৃষ্ণ নাম ধনে দেহ কৃষ্ণ নাম ওহে বৈষ্ণব ঠাকুর দয়ার সাগর এদাসে করুণা করি ওহে বৈষ্ণব ঠাকুর দয়ার সাগর এদাসে করুণা সে তোমার কৃষ্ণ দিতে পার তোমার সকতি আছে কৃষ্ণ সে তোমার কৃষ্ণ দিতে পার তোমার আমি তো কঙ্গাল কৃষ্ণ কৃষ্ণ বলি আমি তো কঙ্গাল কৃষ্ণ কৃষ্ণ বলি ভাই তব পাছে পাছে ভাই তব পাছে ওহে বৈষ্ণব ঠাকুর দয়ার সাগর এদাসে করুণা করি ওহে বৈষ্ণব ঠাকুর দয়ার সাগর এদাসে করুণা জয় বৈষ্ণব ঠাকুর জয় বৈষ্ণব ঠাকুর জরি পদ সেই মোর সম্পদ শ্রী রূপমন জরি পদ সেই মোর সেই মোর ভজন পূজন সেই মোরা ভজন সেই মোরা ভজন পূজন সেই সেই মোরা প্রাণাধন সেই মোরা আভরণ जीवा निर्जीवाना से ही मोरा जीवा निर्जीवाना से ही मोरा जीवा निर्जीवाना से ही मोरा जीवा निर्जीव से ही व्रत से ही तपा से ही मोरा रसनिधि से ही मोरा बंचा सिद्धि से ही मोरा रसनिधि से ही मोरा बंचा ओगो से ही मोरा হবে বিধি শিপাধে হইবে সিদ্ধি অনুকূল হবে বিধি অনুকূল হবে বিধি শিপাধে হইবে সিদ্ধি অনুকূল হবে বিধি নিরাখিব এ দুনায়ানে নিরাখিব এ দুনায় সেরূপ মাধুরী রাশি প্রাণ কুবলয় শশী সেরূপ মাধুরী রাশি প্রফুল্লিত হবে নিশি দিনে প্রফুল্লিত হবে নিশি তুয়ায় দর্শনায়হি গরলে জারল দেহি তুয়ায় দর্শনায়হি আর তুয়ায় দর্শনায়হি গরলে জারল দেহি তুয়ায় দর্শনায়হি চিরাদিন তাপিত জীবানা চিরাদিন তাপিত প্রভু কর দয়া দেহ মোরে পদ ছায়া হা প্রভু হা প্রভু কর দয়া দেহ মোরে পদ ছায়া বাপ দেল ইনু সরানা নরতমল ইনু সরা নরতমল ইনু সরানা নরতম আধম লইল শরানা এ আধম লইল শরা প্রভু হে প্রভু হে প্রভু হে প্রভু হে হে প্রভু হে প্রভু হে প্রভু হে প্রভু হে প্রভু হে নিতাই পদ কমল কোটি চন্দ্র সুশীতল নিতাই পদ কমল কোটি চন্দ্র সুশীতল উরি মনে জি ছায়া জগত मत जुराए जे छाया जगत जुराए जे छाया जगत जुराए जे छाया जगत जुरा निताई पद कमल कोटि चंद्र सुशीतल निताई पद कमल कोटि चंद्र जे छाया जगत जुरा जगत जुरा अरे जे छाया जगत जुरा जे छाया है नोनी ताई बिने भाई राधा कृष्ण पाईते ना পাইতে নাই দৃঢ় করি ধরণী তার পায় দৃঢ় করি ধরণী তার পায় দৃঢ় করি ধরণী তার পায় দৃঢ় করি শেষ মন্ধ নাহি যার বৃথা জন্ম গেল তার শেষ মন্ধ নাহি যার বৃথা জন্ম গেল ওরে মনে সেই পশু বড় দুরাচার সেই পশু বড় দুরা সেই পশু বড় দুরাচার সেই পশু নিতাই না বলিল মুখে মজিল সংসার সুখে নিতাই না বলিল মুখে মজিল সংসার সুখে বিদ্যা কুলে কি করিবে তাই বিদ্যা কুলে কি করিবে ওরে মন বিদ্যা কুলে কি করিবে তাই বিদ্যা কুলে কি করিবে অহংকারে মত হইয়া নিতাই পদ পাশরিয়া অহংকারে অহংকারে মত হইয়া নিতাই পদ পাশরিয়া অহংকারে মত হইয়া অসতের সত করি মানি অসতের সত করি নিতাইয়ের করুণা হবে ব্রজে রাধা কৃষ্ণ পাবে নিতাইয়ের করুণা হবে ব্রজে রাধা কৃষ্ণ পাবে নিতাইয়ের করুণা হবে ধরণী তার চরণ দুখানি ধরণী তার চরণ দুখান নিতাইয়ের চরণ সত্য তাহার সেবক নিত্য নিতাইয়ের চরণ সত্য নিতাই পদ সদা কর আস নিতাই পদ নরতম বর দুঃখী নিতাই মোরে কর সুখী নরতম নরতম বর দুঃখী নিতাই মোরে কর সুখী নরতম রাখো রাঙা চরণের পাশ রাখো রাঙা চরণের নিতাই হে নিতাই হে নিতাই হে নিতাই হে নিতাই হে निताई है। जय गोपाल केशव माधव जय गोविंद जय गोपाल केशव माधव दीन दयाल जय गो दीन दयाल प्रभु दीन दयाल दीन दयाल प्रभु दीन दयाल प्रभु दीन दयाल दीन दयाल प्रभु दीन दयाल दीन दयाल जय गोविंद जय गोपाल केशव माधव दीन दयाल जय गोविंद जय गोविंद जय गोपाल केशव माधव दीन दयाल जय गोविंद दीन दयाल प्रभु दीन दयाल दीन दयाल दीन दयाल प्रभु गौर गोपाल दीन दयाल दीन दयाल प्रभु सचिर दुलाल दीन दयाल जय गोविंद जय गोपाल केशव माधव दीन दयाल जय गोविंद श्याम सुंदर कन्हैया लाल श्याम सुंदर श्याम सुंदर कन्हैया लाल श्याम सुंदर कन्हैया लाल गिरिवर धारी नंद दुलाल गिरिवर धारी नंद जय गोविंद जय गोपाल केशव माधव दीन दयाल जय गोविंद केशव माधव दीन दयाल केशव माधव दीन दयाल केशव जय गोविंद जय गोपाल केशव माधव दीन दयाल जय गोविंद अच्युत केशव श्रीधर माधव अच्युत केशव श्रीधर माधव गोपाल गोविंद हरि गोपाल गोविंद हरि जय गोविंद जय गोपाल केशव माधव दीन दयाल जय गोविंद जमुना पुलिन में मुरली बजावे जमुना पुलिन में जमुना पुलिन में धेनु चरावे जमुना पुलिन में धेनु चरावे नटवर वेश धरी नटवर वेश धरी जय गोविंद जय गोपाल केशव माधव दीन दयाल दीन दयाल दीन दयाल दीन दयाल प्रभु दीन दयाल दीन दयाल दीन दयाल प्रभु दीन दयाल दीन दयाल प्रभु सचिर दुलाल दीन दयाल जय गोविंद जय गोपाल केशव माधव दीन दयाल जय गोविंदा Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna Hare.
I know that you will have
move
to suffer.
Yes.
So you should sit there. Because you are senior Vaishnava and sincere. There, not so far away. And other senior devotees. What? Bhaktita.
Bhakya.
Your bhashan. Bhashan is.
Your
language.
My bhashan.
Very, very.
Excellent.
It makes all happy. They told that they will come at 5. They, what?
Radio? At 6. They did Krishna Das Prabhu on Bhajan and everything.
No? They have taken and gone?
They're finished for the day, Maharaj.
Oh, they have finished?
Finished.
Yes. Very good.
He's here.
Maharaj, we had some technical problems.
What?
Technical problems.
Camera problems.
When I'm here, if you like, you can come.
I will be back tomorrow.
I will welcome you.
Thank you. If we had the lights on today, it would make everyone just too
yes.
hot.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
I'm inviting you in Vrindavan.
Thank you.
If you are coming there, I will welcome you.
Thank you very much.
I think you are a good devotee. Yes, so try to develop your Krishna consciousness pure and be happy. My heartly blessings to you. And you should be successful in your these activities.
And you should send us a copy.
Yes. I still have the camera. Bill has gone, but he left the camera and everything.
Yes.
So tomorrow when it's cooler.
Rama Rama Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Hare
శ్రేష్టం మనుమపి శచీపుత్రమత్ర స్వరూపం రూపము తస్యాగ్రజవురిపురిం మాథురిం గోష్ఠవాటిం రాధాకుండం గిరివరమహోరాధికా మాధవాసం ప్రాప్తో యస్య ప్రథిత కృపయా శ్రీగురుం తం నతోష్మి వంచాకల్పతరుభ్యశ్చ కృపాసింధుభ్యైవ చ పతితానాం పావనేభ్యో వైష్ణవేభ్యో నమో మహాబదన్నాయ కృష్ణ ప్రేమ ప్రదాయతే కృష్ణాయ కృష్ణ చైతన్య నామ్నే గౌరత్రిశే గురవే గౌరచంద్రాయ రాధికాయ తదాలయ కృష్ణాయ కృష్ణ భక్తాయ తదభక్తాయ తవైవాస్మి తవైవాస్మి నజిమామి త్వయా వినా ఇతి విజ్ఞాయ రాధి తన్నయ మామ చరణ. If you are doing pranam to all Vaishnavas, vancha kalpataru bhyascha, kripa sindhu bhyayivacha, patitanang pavanibhyo vaishnavibhyo nama. You know all the meanings of this sloka. Vaishnavas are a tree,
desire tree.
They can give anything, even Krishna prema. They can give also the service of Srimati Radhika. Very rare. But if you will criticize any Vaishnava, then what will be the fruit? If you oppose, criticize, and do policy with them, so try to forget all these things. Never criticize. Always try to honor all Vaishnavas without any difference. Then you will have all these things. Now I am going to start the same thing. Anarpita charin chirat karunaya avatirna. What the meanings? In general meaning, I have explained a special thing which Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami has given. We are now going to express. Also, we have heard the explanation of Sri Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. Very wonderful explanation. In the line of Arup Goswami, in the line of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, he has clearly explained all the deep meanings that Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami wants to explain, where he will give the meaning of this shloka in his payars, in Bangla
Bengali
lines. We will take help to explain his mode from Swamiji's explanation of Chaitanya Charitamrita. పూర్ణ భగవాన్ కృష్ణ బ్రజేంద్ర కుమార్ గోలోక్ బ్రజేర్ సహ నిత్య విహార్. వాట్ ఈస్ ది ఎక్స్ప్లెనేషన్ ఆఫ్ స్వామీజీ?
Lord Krishna, the son of the king of Braja, the supreme lord. He eternally enjoys transcendental pastimes in his eternal abode, Goloka, which includes Braja Dham, purport. In the previous chapter, it has been established that Krishna, the son of Brajendra Nandan, the son of Brajendra, the king of Braj, is the supreme personality of Godhead with six opulences. He eternally enjoys transcendentally variegated opulences on his planet, which is known as Goloka. The eternal pastimes of the Lord in the spiritual planet, Krishna Loka, are called Aparakaja. Aprakrita. I couldn't read it.
Aprakrita.
I couldn't read it. Or
transcendental.
Aprakat also, or unmanifested pastimes. Aprakat.
Aprakat lila.
Aprakat. Or unmanifested pastimes.
Yes.
Because they are beyond the purview of the conditioned souls.
Mm.
Lord Krishna is always present everywhere, but when he is not present before our eyes, he is said to be aprakat or unmanifested.
Mm. Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami is explaining the purport of Anarpit Charing Chirat. This is slok written by Srila Rupa Goswami. Why he quoted this slok here? He is thinking that my prayer Krishna may not hear, Srimati Radhika may not hear. Well, he cannot avoid the prayer of Srila Rupa Goswami. Huh? Our mood should be like this. Hmm? Always in what?
Low position.
Humble.
Humble means in anugatya bhaji.
In the line of
following
the
in the guidance of Vaishnava. Don't be supreme. Don't to be think that I am controller. I am controlling all. Don't. I am servant. Majjanmana phalamidam madhukaita bhare matapratanyam adanagrahe shaiva tadabhritya bhritya paricharaka bhritya bhritya bhritasya bhrit iti mangsa smara lokanata. You are saying this prayer? Understanding? Servant of your servant, and lastly the servants feed dust time. This is humbleness. So Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami is Rupanuga Vaishnava. He thinks, and it is correct. We are making so many prayers to Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. It may be that he can overlook. He will not take it
seriously.
It may be. Sharanga Sharanagati Hoibe Jahar Tahar Prarthana Suneshi Nanda Kumar. Those who have six kinds of saranagati in the lotus feet of Krishna. What that saranagati? This is the door or a window to enter in that bhakti realm. If you have not six qualities, we cannot enter in the windows or in the door of bhakti. It must be there in our heart. First stage is that. Anukulyasya sankalpa prakrutulyasya vibarjanam rakshasatititi viswaso guptitve varanam tatha atmanipchepa karpanyo sarvidha saranagata. If you want to serve Krishna, first you should offer yourself totally in the lotus feet of Krishna. There are some symptoms that you have taken shelter. Otherwise, only telling will not do. The symptoms are for what is favorable for Krishna. Service, we will adopt only that thing. Any unfavorable thing, we should avoid forever. Prakutullasya vivarjanam, and which is unfavorable, you should at once give up. Association, food, anything, society, bad activities, everything you should try to give up at once. Rakshasatiti, it is Vishwaso. Very much a strong faith that Krishna is always protecting us. He is only protector. We are not protector. Money cannot protect. And in this whole world, no scientist, no doctor, no one, nothing, they will help us. So Krishna is protector only. Rakshasati Vishwasu. If you are doing bhajan and you are hankering, oh, save me. I am moneyless or I am helpless in this way, suffering so much. And not being so much faith on Krishna, you cannot do bhajan. There are so many kinds of problems, no? But we cannot solve. We should have strong faith in Krishna that He is only protector and He will surely protect us. Then why to worry? Why part worry? We should straight go to serve Krishna. Problems will call, Krishna will solve. Otherwise, if He will not solve, no harm. He will be called then not so much merciful. Understand what I am telling? अरे लोग कहेंगे जैसे उनकी बदनाम करेंगे.
People will defame.
Defame him. All will defame him. That now he has gave up his merciful being, and now he has become so cruel hearted. So Krishna cannot give this qualification to protect Vaishnava. He protected Ambarish, he protected Prahlad Maharaj, he protects everyone. In the mother's womb, here, there, he protects. So be fearless. No problem at all. If comes in bhakti, Krishna will at once manage everything. Why to fear? I think no fear at all. If I am alone, and whole world in one side, I don't care for anyone. So be solid like this. Otherwise, how you can progress in Krishna consciousness? You say, if I am doing so, then so many problems will come. And then my services will be end where I am doing service. And it may be that society, big society can give up me. That's a very big problem will come. I will have to change my also house where I am, because all will be upset and opposite to me, what to do? Never do so. Be like Prahlad Maharaj if you want to do bhakti. If you want to do bhakti, like Haridas Thakur, khanda khanda jai jadi hoy jaya deh pran, tabu ami badane na chadi harina. Mohammedan king, in their rule, Haridas Thakur was there, and they prohibited him not to chant Krishna, and give up that naam, and you should try to do what? Allah, Allah, Allah. Khoda, Khoda, Khoda. Never. He told that if Ram and Allah, Khuda and Krishna is same thing, why you are troubling men and why you are
punishing?
माने जबरदस्ती उनको तुम बाय फोर्स यू आर मेकिंग देम मुहम्मदन टू चांट ओनली खुदा एंड लल्ला. इफ कृष्ण एंड राम आर अल्लाह एंड खुदा दैट फार फार इफ यू आर चांटिंग कृष्ण इट इज द चांटिंग लाइक अल्लाह खुदा अंडरस्टैंड. Then they told that we will cut you into pieces, legs and legs, and we will give it to dogs. He told that I don't fear. And he began to chant on the main road, Hare Krishna, so much loudly. And they began to wait. They tried to kill him, but they could not. He told that if I am cutting into so many pieces, if anyone do, I will not give up my chanting of Krishna. If you will be like that, so much bold and strong in Krishna consciousness, then Krishna at once come, or he will send his Chakrasu Darshan. He can send at once Garuda or Hanuman to, or he will come in the shape of himself like Nrisimha Bhagavan, and he will protect. Why fear him? Don't fear at all. I know that Shreyansi Bahubhignani, in bhakti there are first stage so many problems come. One try to gallop it like Sri as Hanuman did. He took the name Jai Sri Ram and
jumped
and went there. So be like that. Just today, even just this moment, give up all the problems and be so faithful in Krishna that He is always our protector. So, and Krishna, Goptitve Varanam Tatha, this is the thing. Krishna is always protecting. He will protect this is one, and He is only protector. He always protecting me. No? And that, to give up our whole thing, body, mind, everything, soul, I will not do anything which Krishna does not like. Now I'll try to follow Krishna solely. I've given up my whole thing in the lotus feet of Krishna. This is Saranagati. If you do Saranagati like this, the door will be opened. And easily you can enter in Krishna Bhakti realm. This is the first thing. So, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami is telling that Krishna, Purna Bhagavan, Supreme Personality of Godhead is Krishna. He always playing in Vrindavan with go, gopi, go means cows, gopis, gopals, and all the beings of Vrindavan Braja. Especially he is so much doing, feeling pleasure with, in the society of gopis. Where? In Golok Vrindavan. Perhaps you know that there is a Krishna Lok in Vaikuntha. No? In the upper part of Vaikuntha, it is called Krishna Lok. And lower part is called Vaikuntha Parabhyam. in Parabhyam, in Vaikuntha, all the incarnation and manifests of Krishna, like Ram, Nrisimha, Narayan, all are there. Separate. What?
Planets.
Not planets.
Levels. Levels. Stages.
Chambers.
Like chamber.
Departments.
Prakosta.
Prakosta means?
Division. Divisions.
Divisions in Vaikuntha. And they are all endless. In all way. If Krishna mouth is like little so much, like a baby, and Yashodama saw every world and Golok, Vrindavan, everything in his little mouth. So a dust of Vrindavan is endless. By the wish of Krishna, it comes so little and sometimes it becomes so weak. Every dust has this power of Vrindavan. Because each dust of Vrindavan is himself Baldev Prabhu. No? So, in upper part of Vaikuntha is called Krishna Lok. Krishna Lok is divided into three. And whole as a combination together are called Golok. In Golok there are three divisions. The boundary line is called Golok. No? And first part, lower part is called Dwarka. Middle part is called Mathura. And upper part is called Braja, Vrindavan, Gokul. All the same. But also there are something speciality in them. There also is Gokul, Mahavan, 12 forests, 12 upa-forests, sub-forests, and 12
branch forest.
Branch upa-forests. In them, Gokul first, where Varsalya Leela was past time going on. Then Vrindavan, Pauganda and Kishore Leela is there. It is spread over 32
crores.
Not 12, solar. 16 crores, that is
32 miles.
From Vrindavan actually, nowadays we see, from the Yamuna to Govardhan Hill, Nandgaon, Barsana, or our greater Vrindavan. This is superior. And in Vrindavan, Govardhan is
topmost.
Yeah. And in Govardhan, Radha Kunda and Shyam Kunda are most superior. This is the highest Golok Vrindavan. Why it has been divided into three? Why? According to the mane prem ki satta ke karan.
Love and affection of
प्रेम की स्थिति के कारण स्थिति की
stages of love stages of love mellow of love
in Dwarka there is some equivalence of Krishna that he is Krishna himself Bhagavan. Mathura less something this what? Apple.
Opulence.
And less in Vrindavan. And develop prem is more in Vrindavan, less in Mathura, and more less in according to appellants of and Bhagavata. Bhagavata means appellants. That Krishna is when Bhagavan. This is called Aishwarya mood, Aishwarya bhav, appellant. Aishwarya bhav in mostly in Golok. There are Radha and Krishna, but there the mood of Swakiya bhav is prominent. Krishna is always there, like himself God. So many appellants, more than Narayan also. In Dwarka, some less this mood. Prem is beginning from there. In Golok, he will not be son of Nanda Baba or Vasudeva Devaki. Mali, he will be like husband, but sometimes no marriage, nothing there. Always in opulence and Aishwarya mood. Srimati Radhika there, but always doing pranam. And the lotus feet like Lakshmi. In Dwarka, this mood is somewhat covered. Like he becomes the friends of Dwarkavasi, he is husband of all the kings, marriage party is going on. Sometimes Satyabhama may do man, and Krishna being supreme personality of Godhead, he may come and he will try to pacify his anger. I have done mistake like this. In Golok never. No? But more, this appearance and Aishwarya bhav is covered in Mathura. Sometimes Krishna becomes four-handed at the time of birth. And Vasudeva Devaki began to pray him that, oh, you are himself God. We remember of past births that we have some benediction from you, pleasing you. And he told that, I will be shunned. Your sons. So you have come here. And they saw that he is four-handed, having Sankha Chakra, Gada Padma, all these things. And he was at the time, he was young. His hairs were so curly.
Wavy.
And so much golden ornament, especially Kostubha money and all other things. Not as an ordinary boy he came. So they began to pray, and when he became a baby of 200, they were very worried how to protect this boy. So if he knew that Krishna is himself Bhagavan, and he can protect all, and he can kill Kansa in a moment, why he took him to Gokul? But he forget this. So in one platform, side by side, appellants is there, Bhagavata is there, and other hand, Madhuji is there also. Dwarka never like this. But in Braja, anyone does not know that he is himself supreme personality of God. Gopis tell, can you bring the shoes of your father? Krishna goes very gladly, quite naked, a boy of very only 2 years, dancing he goes and takes his father's shoes on his head, and dancing he comes to Gopis. Gopis tells Krishna, giving some lalach,
greed
that if you dance and sing so sweet, then we give you one laddu And Krishna sing towards them with very greedy eyes, and then takes his one hand here like this and that. Oh, very good. And they gave. Where is Bhagavata? Anyone does not know Bhagavata there in Vrindavan? All covered by Madhur Bhav. What is Madhur Bhav? Whether there is affluent or not, no heart. It may be so much affluent, but they think that he's our worldly brother, like worldly friends, like worldly beloved. So Krishna took Govardhan in his hand in Vrindavan, in the very shape of only 7 years old, very beautiful Kishore or Pogand, but in the same shape, not being so fat, so long and anything, no forehanded, smiling, singing on float, and making joke with all the gopis there. Gopis are telling his boys, friend boys, we have taken Govardhan on our stakes, otherwise Krishna must be crushed under Govardhan. What gopis are telling? The elder persons are telling, father, mothers like, that Nand Baba has certainly did of Narayan. That is why he is serving him. So he has come in Krishna and he has done this. And what gopis? Gopis are taking on their eyes Govardhan. Oh Govardhan, be there. Don't be heavy on Krishna, otherwise we will So Govardhan is there. And who is taking? On the
left hand
and small more left, this
most left
fingertip
last, and on this
fingertip,
because Radha lives always in the
left side
of Sri Krishna. So this all power potency is of
Radhika.
Radhika. So Radhika has taken it. So in Vrindavan there is so much opulence, but yet it is covered with Madhurya Bhav. He is telling that Krishna always playing in Golok, but not in Golok, not in Mathura, Dwarka. He is in Vrindavan, Gokul, Radha Kunda, all this is in Vrindavan, with his all associates. All moods are there. Someone wants to argue like this, that in India there is a famous person who has written so big, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Radhanath, his name, like Sahajiya, that there is no mood of Parkiya Bhava in Braja. So if anything is not seed, how it can come in?
This world.
So everything is there in Braja Vrindavan. So he is telling, Purna Bhagavan Krishna Goloke Braja Saha Nitya Vihar. Everything, Parkiya Bhava and all other things in Vrindavan. And from there he has descended with all in this Bhauma Vrindavan, in each universe. There is a Vrindavan, and that is called where he comes and plays in this world. This is called Bhom Vrindavan. There is no difference in Bhom Vrindavan and there. Practically they are same, but there is some difference. Anyone cannot realize and see always playing Krishna there in Bhom Vrindavan. But if anyone can go there having prem and he is perfect in prem, then in Golok Vrindavan he will see always playing Krishna there, he is telling. So those who are telling that there is no Parkiya Bhava in Vrindavan, there is no birth of Krishna there, always in Kishore, they are wrong. Bhaktivinoda Thakur has given explanation for this. So he is telling here that in Vrindavan, in that proposed in Gokul Vrindavan, Vrindavan, this in 16 crores, Krishna always playing there. And from there he comes one time in one Brahma's day. How he is explaining, we are going to explain. One kirtan should be done. Krishna Das, Ranna Gare.
Guru comes.
No, you can do.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Now I have explained Saranagati, that is Saranagati?
Surrender.
Can you explain? Stand up and explain this. There is three principles of Saranagati with example.
Example?
Yes, you should set examples.
What do you mean by example?
Like first Saranagati example, first Saranagati and then its example, second example, third example, like six. I will, in the time, in this time, I can ask anyone, so be prepared for this. Don't think that she is telling. I may call anyone. First, Saranagati and example.
Bhakti Vinod Thakur describes the six kinds of Saranagati in his glorification of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, saying that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to give ecstatic love of Krishna through these six limbs of Saranagati. And the first one he names is Dainya, or humility. And one example of humility.
What?
Humility.
Comes in the line order. First
accepting
I told.
Accepting everything favorable.
Yes.
In Krishna's service. And rejecting everything unfavorable.
This is second.
First, accepting everything favorable in Krishna's service.
Yeah. Who is the example? And so many, all devotees.
Prahlad Maharaj accepted all the chastisements of his father as favorable for remembering Krishna.
You can give example of Ambarish Maharaj.
Ambarish Maharaj.
How he used to serve by his all senses.
Maharaj Ambarish used all nine parts of bhakti. He engaged his legs in walking to the temple of the Lord. He engaged his nose in smelling the incense offered to the Lord. He engaged his eyes in seeing the deity of the Lord. And he also personally performed the arti of his deities. He engaged his hands in cleaning the temple of the Lord. He first of all engaged his mind in always thinking of the Lord. And in this way, he engaged everything that he owned in the Lord's service.
And his kingdom?
And his kingdom he also engaged.
How?
How?
His wife and children's? We'll have to learn all these things by all these things. How Ambarish Maharaj utilized everything in the service of Krishna, which was favorable. He made his kingdom also favorable, his five children. He made all Krishna servant. He used to apne artha ko, rupe ko, monies in preaching Krishna name and fame, making temples, making all these things, helping devotees all, that they are all Krishna servant, myself same. They are all servant of Krishna. So he used to take all the things favorable for Krishna. Govinda Bhakta. Second, how he, anyone, unfavorable things.
Rejecting Pratikul Yasya.
Yes.
Pratikul Yasya.
Any example?
Many examples of them. Yes. One example is Bali Maharaj.
Yes.
That.
What he did?
When his spiritual master, Shukracharya.
Good answer.
He was.
Be ready, his, all.
His guru, but his guru told him not to give the land, three steps of land, to Vamadev, because this little Brahmin boy was actually,
don't speak,
was actually the Supreme Personality of Godhead in disguise. So he had to make a choice. So because he knew that ultimately what is favorable, to surrender to the Supreme Personality of Godhead. So it was unfavorable to follow his guru in that situation. So he shows the example of, even if the spiritual master gives one the wrong path, that's unfavorable, and one should always take the path of pure devotional service.
Any other example?
Another example that comes to mind is A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, in the sense that when he was in his grihastha situation and he was performing preaching activities, namaha preaching, at his home, from his home. But when it became unfavorable, in the sense that his wife became too much, she was too much opposing, and she sold his
children's also, sons also,
and sons, everyone. And they opposed him, presented too much of an obstacle, then he could understand that that situation was unfavorable, and then he took to Vanaprastha ashram.
Any more examples? Gopis himself, herself.
The gopis are the supreme example.
Left their husbands.
Pratikul Yasya.
Bharat Maharaj, Bharat, the brother of Ram.
Yes, Bharat Maharaj also is another example, that when his mother, Kaikeyi, she acted in such a way towards Lord Ramachandra, then he renounced his relationship with her. He saw that to be unfavorable.
Why?
Because
her mother?
Mother Kaikeyi had, she had a benediction, she had a boon that she could ask from her husband, Maharaj Dasarath.
What?
And she asked that Ram would be banished to the forest, and that Bharat would become king.
Why he asked the benediction that Ram should go to forest? What was needed? She should simply told her, told to that Dasarath, Bharat will be the king.
king.
Yes.
Only this way.
But she,
why?
She was fearing that if Ram was still in the kingdom, then somehow some things would be manipulated so that he would again become king. So in this way, she asked that he be banished to the forest and also that Bharat be made king.
Any other example? Naveen? Naveen? By sitting?
No,
if you
no.
You should learn and always remember all these things. Any situation, any problem which is not helpful for Krishna, we will at once give up. Don't worry about that.
That means which is not. Probably we have to reject them immediately. So, Prahlad Maharaj, when he was in Iyan, his father sent him to school. And when he returned, asked him which you have learned, which is the best your teachings you have learned from your school. Then Prahlad Maharaj explained Savanam Kirtanam Vishnu Smaranam Pada Sevanam. Archanam bandhanam dasa sukham atmani vedanam iti pumsar pita vishnu bhaktischa navalakkhana kriyet bhagavata dhatan manyaditam uttamam. When I told that Savan means hearing and Kirtan, he explained about all things in Navavida Bhakti. His father became furious. His father wanted to kill him at any cost in different ways. But Prahlad Maharaj never fearful. Always he was strong and he rejected his father. So here is a teaching that if anyone will be unfavorable for...
Even father, even guru, yes. Even husband, even mother, even son, even wealth, anything, even king, even a big society. Kick it at once. That Krishna is. So this is the
Jin ke priyana Ram vai dehi tajyo koti vairi samajabda va paramasa nahi tajyo prita Prahlad. Prahlad Maharaj rejects his father. Bibhishan bandhu. Bibhishan leaves his brother. Because Ramchandra, King Ravan, stolen Sita Devi, the eternal potential of Ramchandra. Vibhishan requests him not to do so, return her back to Ramchandra. Vibhishan don't agree with his proposal, he kicked him. Then Vibhishan left his brother, kingdom, everything. So we have told him king, then king also, kingdom also, relative also. So Vibhishan leave all of them. King, kingdom, relatives, he left all of them. So Vibhishan Bandhu Bharat Mahatari, which Govindadev told Bharat Maharaj, that means younger brother Ramchandra leave his mother. In the last days of Kaikeyi, Ramchandra's kingdom, when Ramchandra was ruler of Ayodhya, then mother Kaikeyi asked Ramchandra, "Oh Ramchandra, I want something from you." Ramchandra, "Yes, if you want my life also, I can give it. I can donate you for your service." Then Bharat Kaikeyi Devi told that, "I want that Bharat will address me only one time in my whole life, mother." Then Ramchandra told, "Yes, I shall try." Then Ramchandra went to Bharat and asked Bharat, "Oh, my dear brother, I have one request. Can you obey my order?" Then Bharat Maharaj think. Now he is in a dilemma. Oh, before ordering I fulfill all his desire. Why is asking so? There must be some mysterious thing. He told, replied simply, "Yes, I can carry out all of your order. I can live up my heart and soul also, offer life also for your service, but only one condition, I should not address Maharani Kaikeyi as a mother." So Bharat Maharaj leave Kaikeyi forever, not address him as a mother. He cut off his all relative with mother as son. So Bharat Mahatari, Tajyo Pita Prahlad Vibhishan Bandhu Bharat Mahatari, Guru Bali Tajo. Bali Maharaj leave his Guru. Guru never be rejected. If Gurudev will be in the way of service of Vaishnav, Guru and God, then he will be rejected. If he will be not allowed to, he be hate Vaishnavas, then he must be rejected. Guru Vaishnava Vidya Sichet. और गुरु रूपी अवलोकतस्य कार्यकालज मदय अजानत उत्पत प्रतिपन्नस्य परित्यग विधीयते. सो बलि महाराज रिजेक्ट्स हिज गुरुदेव. बलि महाराज व्हेन ही वाज डोनेटिंग एवरी चैरिटी गिविंग सम चैरिटी एवरी डे देन वन डे बामन देव केम इन डिसगाइज ऑफ ए ब्राह्मण बॉय
वेरी ब्रीफली
एंड ही वांट सम डोनेशन सम चैरिटी. He told, if you, what you want, I can give you. He told, oh, now I am a simple Brahmin boy. I am always peaceful. I want only three steps land for my sadhan bhajan. Then he told, yes, no problem. Then he told, do sankalpa. When he tried to do sankalpa, water is not coming. Then Bamanda replied, you have so many servants, they could not clean it properly. So water is not coming. Better bring one grass, kush by name, kush. You can push it, then water will come out. If there is any dirt inside, it will go up inside. When you do it, then blood is coming. Why so? If anyone will be of way of service of God, then he have to be blind. So Boli Maharaj rejected his Gurudev Shukracharya. He became blind in one eye because he is in a way of service of God. So he loses one eye forever. So, Boli Guru Tajo, Kantabaya Bonitan, the gopis, they leave their, they let their husbands. In this world, our brother, sister, or relative are our favorite, but most favorite in this universe, for wife, husband is most favorable and most near and dear. They can leave his son, they can leave his relatives, father-in-law, mother-in-law, brother-in-law, anyone. But they could not reject husband very easily. But the gopis of Braj, they leave their husband also for service of Krishna. They come in way of service of Krishna, so they leave their husband also. So in this Last. One prayer, all example is there.
Last.
Hare Krishna.
Hare. Then, what comes?
Rakshisati
Vishaso. Huh. I said tell? You should. You should sit down. Taking so much time.
So Krishna is always protecting his devotee. Example is Draupadi,
yes.
Who was
name all they know all yeah. Draupadi. And?
Kunti Devi, Pandavas,
yes.
All were always harassed. So many problems, so many obstacles came, but they always remembered Krishna under any circumstances.
Like Haridas Thakur, he remembered, and he was anyone was killing him, but he. They know that Krishna is protector, always he. And Atmanivedan, Bali Maharaj has offered his whole thing. In the lotus feet of Bamandev. Atmani Vedanam. More than that, Arjun has given himself. All are in Arjun. All these things are any good devotees, perfect devotees. First these will come, then he will be perfect devotees, then he can enter in Bhakti Rail. If you are fearing for all these six, then you are losing your time, losing. You cannot enter. Whether you want to enter in bhakti realm or to satisfy the persons in this world for your making money and all these things, what you want? I think if you are bona fide Vaishnava and want to be, then don't worry for all these things. Keep them all aside and try to enter in bhakti realm. Being so having so much faith is strong to Krishna, he will surely save us. Then why to fear? Now, we are coming in Chaitanya. Krishna always playing in Golok Vrindavan with his all associates. Five kinds of associates are there. Shant, Dasya, more?
Sakya.
Sakya more?
Vasadya.
All are there. All Krishna thinks they are something. Taking all Brajabhumi, all ever liberated mayur, peacocks, and all birds, all cows, all associates, friend, mother, father, every taking from that place. Also, Jamuna River is not a general river of world. Mountain Govardhan, everything from there he brings. And in this world he, in Braja, he lived for 9 years age or 10 years age. After that he went to Mathura, and after that he went to Dwarka. So when he was flying in Braja here, in Vrindavan, this very Vrindavan, still he is playing. All associates and all are there. But if there is no bhakti, we cannot see. And sadharana bhakti will not do. Sadharana means ordinary bhakti will not do. It should come in the stage of bhav. Then he can, time to time, he can realize and see. Otherwise not. So he comes in this world to sprinkle his mercy to all jivas who are doing sadhana, who are not doing sadhana, who are matured up to bhava, who has come as a prem also to bestow his mercy, to
elevate
them. So he comes in one day, in only one time, and when the time is over, time was over, he was what? Antardhyan.
Disappeared.
With all Braja, all associates, all places. And he is thinking something there. He's thinking that chirakal nahi kari prema bhakti dan bhakti bina jagater nahi avasthan. What is the purport of Swamiji?
For a long time, Krishna says, I have not bestowed unalloyed loving service to me upon the inhabitants of the world. Without such loving attachment, the existence of the material world is useless.
Yes.
Purport. The Lord seldom awards pure transcendental love, but without such pure love of God, freed from fruit of activities and empiric speculation, one cannot attain perfection in life.
I think there are so many devotees that here. They have all Chaitanya Charitamrita. And all Chaitanya Charitamrita has his Swamiji's purport. But I think that no one of his own devotees has explained all these things to you. Why? by such a beautiful, such a powerful thing that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come to give this. They cannot explain these things. Why? Because they are not interested in all this. So we must try to be in the association of the Vaishnavas who are
interested
in these things, not only worldly things. We have not come to this world, and after that we will have to give up all these things. So why we should worry for this? Bhaktivedanta Swami has also come for this purpose, to give all these things. But I think very rare persons realize that he has come for this purpose only. They saw that he was cutting jungles, and they joined in cutting jungles, and they are thinking that, oh, jungle cutting is the highest thing in this world. We are cutting the jungles to reside there, to make some construction there. So that construction is bhakti construction. If you are always cutting in lakhs and lakhs, but go on doing, there is no scarcity, abhav nahi hai, jungle ka. Everywhere jungle, and go on cutting for lives. What is use? Useless. That is his telling. World is bhakti bina jagater nahi avasthan. What line? In purport.
Without such loving attachment, the existence of the material world is useless.
Useless. So cutting of jungles is also useless if his mood is not to make construction of bhakti in the hearts of pure devotees. This is the main thing. We have not come to make so many construction. I know that in England, in America, also in India, Paris, their bathrooms are more costly than our temples. I know. We should give our whole attention and whole
energy
in these things. As it is useful, as our Swamis has done, our Gurus has done, they have also built all these things, they have constructed, they have done, they have cut jungles, they are so powerful. If you are going to cut jungles of Mayavadi, you will be Mayavadi, because you are not so powerful. If you are going to make Sajya and Bishai means?
Material,
plastic. To make devotee, the same condition, stage will come, like a person who are drowning in the current of a very big river, and he did not know how to
swim.
And he saw that a person is drowning and going in his current, in the current of that river. He at once jumped. And that person who was drowning, he catch hold. And both were drowned and died. So you should first know how to swim, know the tactics how to save
yourself,
and then you can save him. You should give any rope from the
shore.
And he will take, he will catch hold, and then you can do. Otherwise you should not jump, and you will also die. So we must know all these siddhants, bhakti siddhant, and very powerful by bhakti coming in heart, and then try to save others. Other, if you are not a pure devotee, and you are going to make any other devotee, then we will drown in the ocean of these all these things. First, you should be qualified for this, and then you can share anyone. So practice bhakti yoga, shravanam, kirtanam, bhishma smaranam. So Krishna is telling, thinking that for very long time this affection of Braja, like Sakha, Basal and Madhu, I have not given for a long time. When I went before, since long, in the shape of Gauranga, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sachinanda, at that time I have done, but a very long, long period has gone. So I should, because by the, if Prema Bhakti is not there, the world will be destroyed. So I must do. And then he is telling, Sakala Jagate, more kare vidhi bhakti braj bhav nahi paite shakti. What is the meaning?
Everywhere in the world, people worship me according to the scriptural injunctions. But simply by following such regulative principles, one cannot attain loving sentiments of the devotees of Brajabhumi.
Yeah. Purport?
There's no purport of this one.
Oh.
Next one has a purport.
Again, you should read.
Everywhere in the world, people worship me according...
Try to understand.
People worship me according to the scriptural injunctions. But simply by following such regulative principles, one cannot attain the loving sentiments of the devotees of...
What is the purport? You can tell. You can tell yours. Or anyone?
I can.
Yes. yes, sitting, no harm.
In the discussion with Ramananda Rai and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Madhulila, Ramananda Rai explains that even if one follows the principles of Vaidhi Bhakti, that is, following the rules and regulations of devotional
But
service,
you should know also that pure Vaidhi Bhakti or impure Bhakti, Vaidhi Bhaktis are of two kinds. What we are doing, it is not Vaidhi Bhakti. Shravanam, Kirtanam, all these things, only to please Krishna, it is Vaidhi Bhakti. But what we are doing, money making, all these things, it is not Bhakti, but what we are following. Actually, there are so many devotees that they are doing Vaidhi Bhakti. But very rare. When we will see our heart, any brother's heart, that we are doing all these things for our own gain, own reputation, own motor, car, purchasing on 75 lakhs, not for Krishna. Why? These are not pure bhakti, Vaidhi bhakti also. So we should try to follow Vaidhi Bhakti. But Krishna is telling that I am not satisfied by Vaidhi Bhakti also. He is rejecting also. What is that pure bhakti? To serve Krishna in the method, way of, as Brajavasi was doing, Sakya Bhav, Vasalya Bhav, and Madhur Bhav of Gopis. I will try to explain it next. Gaur Pramana. Try to follow it, and if you are not understanding, you can question me. And I will try to. Because these kinds of association are very rare in whole world. Not even in Vrindavan. There are so many pandas. If you go there, they will cheat your everything. There are so many kachap, you know.
Tortoise.
They will catch hold of you and take your fleshes.
Monkey.
Also. Monkey. They will take your chashma, this looking glass. They will make so many
harassment.
Problems, harassment. So you should try to realize all these things in such beautiful and powerful association. Like, I think that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Krishna and Swamiji himself is looking on us and very, very
happy.
That I wanted to give you this, but I am inspiring Narayan Maharaj to
give any statement. Gaur Pramana.
I'd like to make an announcement if amongst our standard devotees, if we desire to have another Ishti Goshti in order to harmonize.